goodness.
You all right?
Yeah, I think I must have hit a patch of black ice.
Which way are you headed?
I'm actually heading to a small town called Forest Ridge.
I know it well.
Come on. What brings you to Forest Ridge?
My big brother lives here with his family.
Hope to see you around.
Yeah, that'd be great.
What do you think of the place?
It really is so lovely. It's like stepping back in time.
There's some developers, and they say they can bring more money into town. All we have to do is turn this into a fancy new resort.
My name is Joel Sheenan. My company, we bought the Graff Hotel.
I thought you were just this nice, small-town guy who probably looks really cool riding a horse. You weren't what you said you were.
If you get to know me better, then you can decide for yourself the person that I really am. Would you like to go to the ball with me?
As long as you're okay with me doing everything humanly possible to save the Graff Hotel.
It's a date.
Isn't the Graff Hotel 100 years old? Mm-hmm. So that means it's eligible for a landmark status.
We have to prove that a significant historical event took place involving the building.
Digging up history, it's what I'd love to do.
If Joel runs through this place with his plans, they won't need me anymore.
I promise you, I will not stop until I find something.
Some things mean more than money. Thought you knew that, son.
Find anything interesting?
Maybe.
I love this town. I do. No matter how much I love Forest Ridge, things I wanted in life, they weren't here. It was out there somewhere.
So, have you found it?
Feels like I'm getting closer all the time.